Hi guys, Jameson here. I'm on iCodes Add-ons and Extras again. Yes, we were told. I forgot I was supposed to react to this. I'm a bit late. Eeyore?
Yeah, where's Eeyore? What have you done with my donkey?
Donkey?
Forget it. Just react to the darn video, I'll find him.
Alright.
Bye.
He might be in the closet. Anyway, me and Trezad are gonna react together. Even though he's working on the KBU thing. We'll probably do a video on it later.
We will do a video on later, but this is something that is top secret, not even
so,
the real hush-hush deal. Yet.
So I'm supposed to react to it. I forgot, but yeah. This episode already happened. Oh, they got black and white for things that already happened. It's showtime. Bad to the moon. Okay, Mickey, I guess he's gonna appear finally. Took him long enough. Rise of the Villains. So I'm guessing that's Z, we talked about him on the live stream. Oh wait, that was Vindex, so he's coming back. We got a pirate ship. So, a wig's gonna be the bad guy. Okay, yeah, Mickey's definitely right there. I really like the intro. Or the title card. Christmas Colors! It's coming out on Christmas!
Hopefully not! Hopefully it'll be done by then! Also, we're also doing a Christmas special, also.
Also.
And our Christmas special is actually gonna be on Christmas, not like some people who just randomly do holidays, like, no reason. Oh, look, Igor's in the back.
Yeah.
Well, guys!
Rise of the Villains! That's pretty interesting. So, with the pirate ship, who do we think a bad guy's gonna be?
Davy Jones?
You think I have those kind of special effects, bro?
Or Barbossa.
So, what do we think about the wig?
The wig?
Is there gonna be ghosts?
It's a witch!
It's funny how dumb you... It's funny not to know things. So yes, the Rise of the Villains. That means...
What's the wig? I have no idea what that is.
Let's just say this is a character... This isn't a new character. You've seen this character before. Well, you haven't seen this character.
Oh, I know who it is.
Is it going to be Prof?
No, it's not Prof.
We haven't seen Prof, James, have we?
No, we've seen this character, right?
This character has appeared, but has never been visible before.
So not Mickey. We've seen him.
I think it's pretty obvious.
Who do you think it is, Charizard?
Miss Piggy.
Ah.
Well, all of your...
Is that a white wig or a blonde?
That's blonde.
That's blonde.
Oh, I thought that was white. That's why I was thinking brown. So, Miss Piggy's gonna appear?
Possibly. That last clip with Eeyore already happened, also
yeah.
In the Big Trouble episode.
So, pirate ship? Probably not Davy Jones. Maybe, like...
Captain Barbossa.
So, your money's on Barbossa?
Yep.
Maybe Jack? Well,
Jack and Barbossa.
Yeah, Jack.
They come as a pair.
They do generally come as a pair, but not always.
But usually.
Usually.
There is a... Isn't there a Muppet pirate movie with...
Yes! Muppet Treasure Island is one of my favorite Muppet movies. Keep that in mind.
So, I think that's what this
is. So, James,
do
you have any last-minute predictions before we wrap up this little reaction?
Vindex is gonna come back.
How's he gonna come back? He got eaten at the end of episode 4.
Well, maybe he survived the same way a certain someone else.
No, we're done here!
Because...
Alright, bye,
because
guys!
Because Vindex is just...
Nope!
Vindex is just evil Jameson!
Wait, what if it's evil Jameson and evil Jameson survived?
Who knows?
No, because Vindex is Prof's son. So it wouldn't make sense.
Yeah.
Okay, I guess that's it. I also got this new computer. It's pretty nice.
Yeah, it's pretty nice.
Yeah. Do you have any else left to say?
Last minute predictions?
Yeah, what do we think about this guy? This is a guy who got leaked, apparently.
Yeah, I think it's Z.
Yeah. Rise of the Villains?
But I think Z is a clone.
How many villains were there going to be again? Z could be a clone, I think. I know a little bit about episode 12, which is when he's gonna appear, but I don't know a lot. I know what happens to Nerd in it, but yeah. I don't know, is there anything... Rise of the Villains. So, are there gonna be more villains coming?
Probably.
Because Rise of the Villains, I should have added that in my trailer. Because we got, what? Oh, I can't talk about the trailer yet.
Yeah.
This is... Okay, never mind. There is gonna be a Bunker Warlock mid-season trailer too, but
possibly.
We just reacted to that, but it's not coming out soon. It's coming out soon, but not now. I can't talk about it.
Yeah, you can't. It's
but
top secret.
That in that show, villains are gonna rise too.
Just like the thing I'm building.
Happen. So what do we think about Mickey? What do you think he's gonna do?
He's going to destroy the world.
Cliche.
Yep.
It's a really big cliche.
But then again, Mickey.
Like, I think... I don't know. We'll learn more about what Mickey intends, but if he wants to destroy the world, that's a really big cliche villain thing. Did you build a secret bunker?
No. This isn't supposed to be shown yet.
Oh, okay.
And you'll understand why in just a second. But I'm not gonna do it.
Oh, I think I might know what it is. But yeah.
Yeah, it can't be shown yet, unfortunately. Because this is like big plans for later on in the series.
Whoa, later on in the series. You don't want to show them?
Well, yeah.
Whoa!
It's gonna be surprised. It's gonna be surprised.
So yeah, Mickey, I hope he doesn't want to destroy the world.
He's probably going.
Because I don't think another character, I don't think a villain plans to do that. Does a villain plan to destroy the world?
A lot do.
Like in the KVU.
In the KVU, no. Mostly take over the world.
King Midas, he wants to rid the world of all, or universe of all species except for dogs.
Yep.
To have a peaceful life. And... Evil Jameson just wants me to suffer. That's what his goal is.
It's funny how you said wants me to suffer. Unlike wanted me to suffer. Because, you know, he's dead.
Yeah. I was saying his goal before he died. I went back in time just then. But yeah, that's my ideas.
Or he could still be alive somehow.
Yeah, I think we're going to work on this Minecraft thing.
Yeah, we're working on this Minecraft thing.
We'll show it. We'll do like a Kermit Done Wrong thing.
Yeah, Kermit Gone Wrong. We'll let you know when the server is actually operational and the IP.
But look at that. We did that. Look at that. We're so smart.
I did that. I it was mostly me, but he also helped.
I helped, yeah. But yeah, we're going to work on this. We'll see you guys later. This was a good trailer. We got lots of theories on it. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Bye-bye.